feel. Losing a mind and lose way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy, starting out of fit on plain and hot. The devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, son, because the devil's due. Let a fiddle go to get your soul that says I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name is Johnny, and it might be a sin. Now take your bet, you're gonna regret, because I'm the best that's ever been.
Johnny, rise up, you boy, and play that fiddle hard. And it's not so close to Georgia, and the dog is a car.
And he said, "I'll start the show." Then fire flew from his fingertips as he roused up his bow. Then he drew the bow across the strings and made an evil kiss. The band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. When the devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mouth, run, buzz, run. The devil's in the house with a rising sun. Chicken in the bed, pan, picking out dough. Bandages on by no town because he knew that he'd been beat. And he gave that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Then Johnny said, "Just come on back if you ever want to try again. Because I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been.